Okay, here we are.
But, and we're still using the same 8-10. I just kind of want to demonstrate the ways in which you can still activate the opposing muscle groups when you're allowing your body to rotate. And make contact with your chest. Do the same thing with open hands. Rest on your legs. Use your body as efficiently as possible. That's the idea. Which means following these natural dimensions. The more you try to integrate the lateral quality, the easier it becomes. The smaller you make these circles for the curl, the less force that's required for your body to become unified. Let the force on your chest be all that you resist with your breath. When the force is right here at the center, every time you lean back, that's an opportunity to activate all of these clench muscles. Now what happens whenever you keep your hands on, but you still crunch? That's enabling this to expand. That's enabling your intercostal muscles to expand. And thus, with even more stress. Which is what we want in our health. Which is what we want in strengthening our bodies. The last time I was here was the last time you were done. See, if you're just coming off just an inch, if you're just activating that force that goes against gravity, that's a benefit. That's something healthy. Always come back to center. Always follow these emotions without means. Mm-hmm. Back together. Something's always fighting up. Something's always going against gravity.
Thanks for watching. You're amazing.